biggest contraindication that pretty much no one is talking about. Midodrine is used to increase your blood pressure when you have an issue that causes dangerously low blood pressures. And there is a black box warning for this medication that causes your blood pressure to increase beyond 200 systolic, particularly when you're lying down, supine hypertension. So if you can imagine, that is certainly a contraindication in a situation where you're going to be in supine position, lying down with psilocybin. And we know psilocybin increases your blood pressure by 15 to 20 points systolic as well. The directions for use of this med even include to avoid it within 4 hours of bedtime, within 4 hours of lying down. So it's certainly something we want to avoid, the combination. Thankfully, we can avoid this.